Ever wonder what happens to all those lost bitcoins and forgotten digital wallets? Today, we're diving deep into the mysterious world of crypto archaeology. Grab your virtual shovels and let's unearth some lost treasures. You might think that lost coins just vanish into thin air. Well, in a way, they do. With no central bank to reclaim them, lost cryptocurrencies are like socks that disappear in the laundry. Gone forever. But where did they actually go? People lose their coins in all sorts of ways. Forgetting passwords, losing private keys, or accidentally throwing away hard drives. Yes, that happened. Remember the guy who tossed out a hard drive containing 7,500 bitcoins? That's over $100 million chilling in a landfill. Some adventurous souls have tried to recover these lost coins. Metal detectors in hand, they're scouring landfills like modern-day Indiana Joneses. But for Bitcoin, spoiler alert, it's not going well. So, what happens to the market when coins are lost? Think of it like a deflationary black hole. Fewer coins in circulation mean the remaining coins become slightly more valuable. So, if you've managed to hold on to your crypto, congratulations. You own a bigger piece of the pie. In the crypto world, without access to the private keys, those coins are essentially in limbo. They're still on the blockchain, but nobody can move them. It's like having a treasure chest with an unbreakable lock. Great to look at, but you can't spend a dime. Unless someone invents a time machine or a psychic password guesser, those coins are probably gone for good. And no, trying password 123 won't help. But hey, maybe quantum computing will come to the rescue. Or spell disaster. Who knows? The moral of the story? Stay safe. Maybe don't store info on a post-it note or under your keyboard. Use a reputable wallet, consider a hardware wallet, and maybe, just maybe, don't throw away hard drives without double-checking. So, there you have it. The mysterious fate of lost coins. They're out there, floating in the digital abyss, serving as a constant reminder to all crypto holders: protect your keys like they're the last slice of pizza at a party. If you have any lost coin stories, or theories about where they might be, drop them in the comments below. Until next time, keep your keys safe and your shovels ready. Join us and reach your next crypto level.